Hey everybody, so I am going to be doing a classic look, just very neutral soft eyes and a red lip. So I've already primed my eye. I used the Urban Decay primer potion and I used the Metal X, I guess cream shadow. I don't know what color it is. I tried looking it up but I couldn't find the name. So I'm just going to be using three colors today. Four. It's Filament, Rice Paper, Honey Lust, and Tempting. So I have them all in my quad. And we're just going to do a little bit of Filament in the inner corner. Then we're taking our Honey Lust, Lofty Excess, and going onto the lid. And what happens is that since I have the Metal X underneath, the Honey Lust takes on a very light sheer color. It's not very pinkish. Then we're gonna take some Rice Paper, blow off excess, and just pat it on top just to give it a nice little muted to it. Take a little bit of Rice Paper and go into our brow area as a highlight. You can see how pretty that looks. Then we're taking our Tempting and that's what's going into the crease area. Bluff the excess and I like to start in the outer and then just bring it in. And what's good about this is that you can wear this anywhere. You can wear it with nude lipstick and go to work if you're a professional, into a meeting. You can wear it grocery shopping. I know there's a lot of moms out there that refuse to leave the house without any makeup on, and this is a definitely good look for that. Let's bring some more into the crease here. Okay, so we're done with the eyes. And now I'm just going to use a pencil liner because it's just easier for me to do a pencil and then I like to go over it with liquid. So I'm just going to use a black kohl pencil to just line the lash line very lightly. And I'm going to bring it out a little bit, just a slight cat eye. Very, very slight. I don't like it too obvious. I like it very, very subtle. And I'm going to take my Liquid Last MAC liner. That goes backwards, but it's okay. And we're just going to follow that line that we did. And I'm just gonna flick my wrist. Bring it out a little bit. I'm just gonna do a slight cat eye. Nothing crazy. I like it pretty thick. And it's very, very, very subtle. I got some of my lashes. I always do that. We're going to line the bottom waterline with white liner. Just to make your eye look more open and clear and pretty. It's just appropriate for this look. Who's texting me? I don't know. Take my eyelash curler. I going to use my new favorite mascara, which I'm always talking about, my Colossal Volume Express. I love it. So I have my lip brush, and I have this red, it's Saucy Sangria from L'Oreal, it's number 730, and I've already lined my lips with the Kevin Aucoin liner, the nude, so I'm just taking some product, and I like to start from the inside out. Okay, so I have my lips on, as you can see, but I did make a little error here on the side. I got some red lipstick on my cheek. So I'm just going to lightly apply some concealer. It's It Stick by Benefit. Now the brand that I'm using, I don't like glossy red lips. I like pearlescent, soft, moisturized, almost matte red lips. Not too dry, but not too glossy. And I love this consistency. It's L'Oreal Endless, I guess. That's just the name of it. Endless, and it's in Saucy Sangria, and it's number 730. So if you guys like it, this is the look. So I hope you guys liked it, and leave comments. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.